sports. It's in the game.
Tell him better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this. Free of me, big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still I've been a nightlife, I don't got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still I've been a nightlife, I don't got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been never fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
Coming for the flowers, man, already it rolls out the concrete. These are goals now, they're not dreams. I can't ever let them put my reality in a box, G. Even when I'm having a day, it's unsweet. Wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast up, cutting the bread now, we got heat. Only ever did it for the top team.
Still up in the nightlight, I don't got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, I don't got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Ronaldo. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And here's how it looks for Dons. Bernardo Silva plays with Dani Parejo in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Oh, but they've lost it now. This is how the visitors will set up today. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Rafael Varane. Gabriel Jesus! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, it's a gargantuan day in so many respects, with Piqué making his long-awaited debut. Stuart, what should we be looking out for?
Well, I think he's a really good defender. He makes timely interceptions, he makes the right decisions about when to squeeze up and when to drop off, and he's decent in the air. But he'll need to form an understanding...
Oh, Stuart, an opportunity! Full credit, wonderful stop. Got to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, far from the ideal pass. Kimpembe. Well, the attack looks promising. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. Carvalho. Losing possession. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Bruno Fernandes. Well read to ease the pressure. Ronaldo feeds it. Karim Benzema just needs to keep his composure. Well, the keeper, can he do it to take the lead? And foiled by Jordi Alba. Favouring the short one. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Well, they're going for the short one. Benzema hovering far post and putting his body on the line. Kimpembe. Dembele on the ball. A wonderful intervention. Is this the moment? Ansu Fati. Really a very poor ball. Ronaldo. Well, a bit of a disappointing finish. Jesus. Here's Ronaldo. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Gabriel Jesus. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And short it is. Dembele with the cross. And a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Bruno Fernandes. Now Jordi Alba. Piqué. A delicious piece of skill. Parejo. Just cutting off the supply. And breaking at pace with menace. Could take the lead. Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling, and they get their due reward. So the Dons get things restarted. Let's see if they can wipe out that last goal. Ansu Fati. Unable to keep the ball that time. Fati. Bernardo Silva. Just couldn't capitalise there. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Valverde. Henri. Ronaldo. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, there to intercept. And so it is. The first half story has been written. And back in business here, the Dons trailing, but still plenty of time for them to spark a comeback. Chance to run at them. And space for the cross. Surely! Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Bruno Fernandes. Well, they have the ball once more. What can they do from here? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And that'll end up being the keeper's ball. Gabriel Jesus. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Ronaldo. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. This looks threatening. Can he do it? Cuts it back. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now, how about the short corner? And crossed in there. Oh, brilliant effort. But the woodwork getting in the way.
Well, it's super skill, Derek. He made such good contact with the ball. He just can't believe he hasn't scored there.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Good movement. And Bernardo Silva has it. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Vinicius. Oh, great defending. Jesus. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Parejo. Well read to ease the pressure. Benzema. Can he take the chance? It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, a second goal for them here. ...20 minutes to go. Pelé. And an astute piece of defending. And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Piqué. Bernardo Silva. Opportunity! Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Chance to cross. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And deep into the penalty area. And a no-nonsense clearance. Bruno Fernandes. And rattling the post.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Good tackle, it'll be a throw. A delicious piece of skill. Gabriel Jesus. Intercepting it intelligently. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
So, making the substitution now. He's in with a chance. Well, not so fast. The referee says penalty, and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. So the ball is rolling again, 2-1 the scoreline. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. He's played it short here. Raphael Varane. Oh, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. Could be it! And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. An important interception. Benzema. This could square the game. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today.